Loth, you didn't notice I played a polymerization card.
But I thought...
If I have two compatible monsters on the field, I can use my polymerization card and fuse them into one ultimate creature. My fused Dragon Knight combo is now powerful enough to go head-to-head with your Great Moth.